Start by wiping the site with alcohol. While you're waiting for it to dry, you can prepare the bandages and check for bubbles in the syringe. Once it's dry, hold the site in a C-shape with one hand, and in the other, penetrate with the needle at 90 degrees. With the C-shaped hand, stabilize the needle near the hub, and with the penetrating hand, push in the plunger. Activate the safety device, remove the needle, and dispose in the appropriate container. Bandage up the patient.